I haven't done a lot of things except watching movies and series and writing. It's not a lot of content. I decided to make a little compilation of all those days where I did nothing because either I was sick or I did those few activities. I wore white. He
would always win the fight. Bang, bang. I'm totally sick. This is why there is no video, and it will take time before I edit the other ones. But now I can't do it, and I can't even speak. It's taking me so much strength to speak right now. Even walking is complicated, so focusing on editing something is impossible. When I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, remember when we used to play, bang, bang. I shot you down, bang, bang. You hit the ground, bang, bang. That awful sound, bang, bang. I used to shoot you down. Just for me, the church bells rang. Now he's gone, I don't know why. And till this day, sometimes I cry. He didn't even say goodbye, he didn't take the time to lie. Bang, bang, he shot me down, bang, bang, I hit the ground, bang, bang, that awful sound, bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
I just got up. And it's reversed because I stood up late. I what time did I went to bed? 4 a.m. I guess. I'm kinda tired. It's time for couch. I have the feeling that I'm not productive at all. I don't want to be like I'm writing things, but I don't need to be productive because I can do it whenever I want, even though I don't do it at all because I always find an excuse not to. I would want to be productive, but I'm not. And I don't know how to change this. So if anyone has an idea, give it to me, please. Writing is hard, I knew it, but at some point I don't know what I did, but that's really bad, so I'm rewriting it. In a better way. It looks like a Wattpad story written by a 13-year-old. Doesn't make sense. And there are words missing. Really bad. Just trying to make something out of it the best I can. The story is kind of good. It's just treated so bad. Let's make something good. Really. Shadows settle on the place that you left. Our minds are
troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. 'Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong. The lovers that went wrong. Most of our feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting pictures.
So I might have done something to my hair again.
It was a fly that wrecked this heart.
I can't even go to coffees. You traitor. I'm a learner. It's insane how just changing your hair can make you feel this good.